What's up, YouTube? You watch Sephobia. My name is Sick. I'm going to be showing you today something that I'd like to call the Arachnidator. And what that is it's the Sephobia specially designed incubator. So we're going to just gonna check those out. First off, this is what the end product looks like, is this right here. But I got the products up right here to where you can actually see and use it. First off, when you're looking at these are like little Dixie cups. So what I've done is I've poked holes in the sides, if you can see right there, of the actual cup, and then poked holes in the actual top of the lid. So I got them right there, and then on the side as well. So anyway, I got two of these because these are set up for a transfer. Those two aren't done molting. Either way, works out pretty simple. You got your lid right here. It comes off. Another thing is this is all ventilated. See the way that the top fits on that? It's ventilated, so there's no need to go poking a bunch of holes. Now, this room, what that is it just basically like this. You set that down, fill that full of water, well, up until about right there. Fill it up to where this is gonna float a little bit. See, then there's this right here. Basically, gonna put that in there so that floats a little bit. Put on your substrate or your paper towels, whatever. Cover that up, which that's insulated, ventilated as well. So when the water creates its own humidity, it has nowhere to go up but go up and go back down in that lid. When it creates its own humidity, it goes back up and comes down. It's like an infinite source of humidity. And then you just slap the top on that. And that's your end product. So there's that. Here's this one right here. This is an actual Arachnidator in progress. Just open it up. That's what it did look like. See, there are two that I hadn't transferred yet. I haven't transferred any, as you can see, it's still molting. So I'm gonna just put the cap back on him. Set him over to the side. So anyway, that's that. Either way, put the lid back on that. They look fine. What we do is I take a paper towel, set it down in there, I moist it. I set them down in there. They have a substrate and a paper towel with a little bit of moisture on it. You take this out, you can see. Still wet and dripping, and then there's the water down in the bottom of it. And see how the lid latches right there? So it won't let them fall in no matter what. So then after that, put your lid back on. And that's the arachnidator. Thanks for watching YouTube. So, either way, that's our custom incubator. We went through a lot of designs to get to this point. Honestly think this is the best on the net in the world, for that matter. Either way, I am trying to sell these. You can get in contact with me. My number is 336-564-7056. Contact me with all the details. Thank you for watching. Love you, YouTube.